A city councilwoman wants to permanently recognize Henrietta Lacks in Baltimore.
Councilwoman Shannon Sneed proposed on Monday night's meeting that every October 4th be known as Henrietta Lacks Day. That HBO movie starring Oprah Winfrey was released over the weekend based on Lacks' contributions in the medical field. She was from Turner Station. The full council and the mayor would have to approve that bill for a Henrietta Lacks Day to go into effect.